What's up guys, my name is Selim Shaimi and today we are going to talk about AI, automation and jobs. For this video I would like to present you three new reports that try to answer three questions. What can AI do? Where is it headed? How fast will it be adopted? The answers that the reports provide are very interesting. It turns out that AI is now doing less than most people think, but that it will do more than most people think and in more places. AI may be applied everywhere and adopted faster than previous technologies such as computers or the electricity. Nowadays, researchers are striving to understand its impact on society.
Is some form of superintelligence possible? Jan. Yes, no, or it's complicated.
Yes.
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 Definitely.
No.
So let's begin with the first report. The McKinsey Global Institute published a report about automation and jobs. It shows many different paths that AI technology could take, as well as its effect on workers, depending on the job category and the country. Not surprisingly, the jobs most at risk involve repetitive tasks, and the most job security involve empathy or creativity. So it can be psychologists, artists, or writers. But in my opinion, even jobs involving creativity will be automated. The results are really stunning. The technology could replace 375 million employees worldwide and about one-third of the US workforce by 2030. Researchers from Stanford, the MIT, and other organizations published the AI Index. It's a project that brings together 100 years of study on AI. It details as many measurable dimensions of the field as possible, including the social impact. In this report, you will find many graphics. For example, there is a graphic showing that image recognition and speech recognition programs have matched or even surpassed human capabilities last year. Yet, and that's very important, artificial intelligence has not impacted the economy for the moment. All the research and all the investments made to push AI have really a small effect on productivity. Researchers from MIT and the University of Chicago published an article in November to try to explain why. They explained that there is a lag in the adoption and effective use of AI. Put together, those three reports shows us that the technology is just one part of the equation, and that economics, government policy, and social attitudes will also play a major role. Actually, all those reports are showing that a humongous transition is taking place, a transition that will have more impact than the agricultural and industrial revolution. To give you an idea, if we look at the adoption of major technologies such as the electricity or computers, it seems that AI will follow a similar path, but at a different speed. It will be even faster. For instance, electric motors were introduced in 1880, but productivity gains showed up in 1920. Consequently, researchers predict that the social consequences of artificial intelligence will be more brutal than any past transition. According to them, the more the adoption goes faster, the more social consequences. The main point is, how can we manage this transition? It may be extremely hard to handle because it will imply much retraining for workers so that they can find new jobs. 2030 is just 12 years away. It's nothing, it will happen so fast. There are some AI skeptics, but I really want to emphasize that AI is by far the most important technology of our era. It will happen no matter what. Thank you so much for watching guys, I hope that you've liked this video, if so don't forget to share it with your friends. As always, I'm here to help, so don't hesitate to hit me up on any of my social media below in the description. And if you want to learn more about AI and technology, and also my journey, you can go on my blog selimshaimi.com.